his fears. Called a tradition of non-violence, love, compassion, and of course humanity. The Buddhists in the 21st century have a responsibility to rediscover how an individual realizes peace, not only in their own way, but also the world community. It is quite clear that is non-violence means avoiding injury to anything on earth. What peace today appears to be a myth, a mirage. However, it is equally true that despite diversity of race, religion, ideology, and so forth, Buddha's teaching attains the essence of knowledge through meditation is established in peace. At last, on concluding, as far as I believe, Buddhism